What's up guys, Charles here. It's widely reported that NVIDIA is aiming for a fourth quarter launch of its RTX 50 GPU series. NVIDIA has already showcased its data center Blackwell GPU, but there's no confirmed release date yet for this accelerator. Attention is now turning to the more talked about release, especially for gamers, which is the GeForce RTX 50 series. Back in January, NVIDIA introduced three new GeForce RTX 40 Super graphics cards, providing a mid-product refresh for the high-end enthusiast-class GPUs. Currently, the RTX 40 series lineup consists of 12 models, which is notably fewer than the RTX 30 models and 20 models. However, if we exclude the LHR Light Hash Rate series, the number of SKUs is roughly the same. This suggests that NVIDIA may have completed work on the series by now. And hey! If you're enjoying this video, make sure to hit that subscribe button and turn on notifications so you never miss out on new content. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and leave a comment below to let me know your thoughts. Your support means the world to me. According to MoneyUDN, board partners are anticipating the launch of high-end RTX 50 models in the fourth quarter, specifically eyeing the RTX 5080 and RTX 5090 cards. It's worth noting, however, that while these names are likely correct, NVIDIA is still finalizing the specs. The company is known for making last-minute changes or even canceling products before they hit the market. Board manufacturers anticipate the launch of NVIDIA's latest RTX 50 series graphics cards in the fourth quarter, initially focusing on high-end products like the 5090 and 5080. Analysts are optimistic that NVIDIA's biennial major GPU upgrades will boost shipment volumes for board manufacturers this year and drive up the average selling price of graphics card products. One of the most respected NVIDIA leakers agrees that RTX 50 launch will happen this year. Copite was the first person to claim that Blackwell will feature GDDR7 memory, and there will be a 512-bit memory bus coming to the largest GB202 GPU. Rumors suggest that the GB202 GPU could feature up to 192 streaming multiprocessors, while GB203 may come with half of that number. 96 SMS, should NVIDIA keep the same configuration for its FP32 CUDA cores, that would translate to 24,576 and 12,888 cores respectively. In order to preserve good yields, neither RTX 5090 or 5080 are expected to feature these full configurations. That's it for today's video. Do consider subscribing for all the latest content on the gaming, and as always, I'll see you in the next one. Peace out!